She's probably going 30 miles an hour at least, and she was driving in a straight line, and she was driving on the right side of the road, or the ice at that point. And when she came down here to the north end and turned around, she went back south, definitely going a little slower.